Why doesn't the beaver ever learn his lesson? He has often taught his lesson. He promises to remember his lesson. But the next day, he's forgotten his lesson. Is he deliberately ignoring his lesson? Not exactly. New evidence suggests that Beaver's lesson enters one ear, floats around his head for a few seconds, but avoids having any contact with his brain before exiting out the other side of his skull.
Oh, so that's it.
Learn your lesson. Watch Leave It to Beaver.
Weekdays on Global Classics.
I hope this will be a good lesson to you.